So now that we have run our program, let's see what happens exactly when you run a program within Eclipse. And to do that, I'm going to use the menu over here, which is the Run menu, and I'm going to select Run Configurations. And this brings up a window where you can change your run configuration. So first of all, you can see that here on the left, under Java application, Eclipse automatically created a Hello World run configuration for our program. And this is where you can configure the different parameters for your execution. For example, you can select the main class. So here it's obviously edu.getEcc.helloWorld. You can define different program arguments. We don't have any for now. You can also pass arguments to the virtual machine. You can define which Java environment you want to use, class path, and other environmental options. So now let's now try to pass some arguments to our program. So for example, here I'm just gonna write George as a possible parameter. I say apply so that I modify the configuration. And if I run the program, of course, the output is not changing because my program does not use the argument. But let's see if we do use the argument, what happens. So I'm gonna slightly modify my program so that now instead of printing hello world, it will print hello followed by the first argument that I pass to the program. And if I do that, and I go and I run the program, what I get is exactly what I was expecting, which is hello, George. So this is the way in which you can pass arguments to your execution, which is something that might come in handy for some of the projects when you need to run some code with an argument.